My mother said I'm too romantic.
I'm Emily. Emily Cooper, your new neighbor.
American.
Oui, from Chicago.
Gabriel, French, from Normandy.
Then I saw you and I knew. Maybe it's cause I got a little bit older. Maybe it's
all the time. I did it again. I'm really so sorry.
Emily, do you want to live in my apartment?
I promise I won't bang on your door again.
No problem. Bang anytime.
You're funny.
But still you took my breath and still the things I know.
Well, there's just one problem.
What's that?
I like you.
No, the chef is my boyfriend, Gabrielle. I wouldn't have kissed you if I knew you had a girlfriend.
It's okay, you didn't know.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
I didn't know you were gonna kiss me.
You did kiss me back.
My only direction, it's fire on fire.
I'm not somebody who can share a crepe. I need the whole crepe. I don't think we should see each other anymore. It's not good for any of us. Good night, Gabrielle.
In a city of roses, we won't abide by any rules. I don't say a word, but still you take my breath and steal the things I know.
You don't come to Paris to be good.
Fire on fire, we're normally kids. With this much desire, together we're winners. They say that we're out of control and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me,
I just think you're wasting your time on a guy who doesn't deserve you.
My only direction, it's fire on fire. Oh, it's fire on fire.
Clearly, it was just me and I made it all up in my head.
It wasn't just you.
Fire would normally kill us, but this much desire.
I felt it too.
He's moving to Normandy?
Emily?
I didn't want that to be the last time that we saw each other, and I'm gonna miss you so much. And I...
Fire on fire, we're normally kids. With this much desire, together we're winners. They say that we're out of control and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me,
we never really had a chance, but at least now we have this one perfect thing. And I feel like I'm dreaming and I'm about to wake up.
Let's not wake up just yet.